proud humans, practice it. So, part of being a Christian is telling people about Jesus. Hello. Do you know who Jesus is? He is the King of everything. You should worship him.
Is it an actual person?
As an actual person, Sarah.
Is it?
You're such a noob. You never play this game. Look, you can wave to him. Slash. If you can do commands. Oh, he's gone. Oh, see? Since we have a trial account, I don't know if people can actually, like, see us. Can we duel this guy? We can't duel, actually, because dueling wouldn't be Christian. We wouldn't duel someone. We wouldn't, like, put them near death just to show how tough you are. So, Marshall McBride.
Sounds like he's Scottish. Ask him if he's
so you want to read it? You have to put on your Scottish accent. Put on your Scottish accent.
You're the new recruit from
Scottish.
I can't do this.
Ah!
So... You're the new recruit.
That's
from
brilliant.
Storm.
You're doing
today.
It.
I'm Martin Braid.
Do it.
Yeah.
Do it.
You do it. I can do it.
Blaz! It is Blaz! It arrived in time! I don't know what I'm doing. What am I saying? It's the worst Scottish impression
Black
ever.
Rock. That's a Dublin.
Black Rock is in Dublin.
They're very posh shorts. They're from Black Rock. They're like,
oi. I'm an orc from Black Rock. Orcs have managed to sneak into Northshire. That sounds like a place in England. Google it. Do it.
There is a place called Northshire.
There's a Northshire in England. Come to England, the home of World of Warcraft. You've got us a little time. Oh, that's the worst Scottish accent. You do it, Sarah. You do Scottish. Do it. Because Mr. McBride.
Brought us a little time, boss. But we've got an even bigger problem to deal with now.
Scottish and you're offended, let us know. Lions for lambs. Sounds biblical. Who is the lion and the lamb? Yeshua, the
yes.
king. Right. The invading orcs aren't fools. I'm pretty sure they are fools. They're not wise. The Bible says that the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. So I doubt that they fear God. Are Black Rock spies? they're drinking their lattes
yeah.
from Starbucks.
With super skimmed milk. Super skimmed almond milk.
With like half a shot of coffee.
Yeah. I came all the way from Black Rock.
yeah. He's having a breather. You're daring them to be great, that's
quite
acid in this garrison. It's time for you to train. Ah!
Why can't he be Irish and I can do an Irish
accent? Do Irish then.
Turns out Black Rock orcs have hired goblin assassins.
Have you ever seen a goblin, Boaz? They're wretched little green-skinned monsters that love only two things, gold and themselves. Sounds like a lot of humans, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yep, love gold and themselves. Zeitgeist, that's what that is. What's this, Brother Paxton? Have you embraced the holy light yet? If you mean Jesus Christ, then yes. But what do you mean by holy light? That could be like Luciferian light, right? It is through the holy light that we are saved. It is through Jesus that we are saved. So if you mean Jesus, then I agree with you. It is through the holy light that I am able to heal those overly demanding soldiers. And it is through the holy light that you will be able to venture out into the field to the north and rescue our fallen brothers. If you call in now and pay $50, you'll be able to get the special holy light anointing to do this. Sounds a bit dodgy to me. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that. See ya. Prosperity. Mumbo jumbo.